This is Osman, your brother from Chicago. I am now in Bamako, the capital city of Mali. I also welcome to the democracy in Mali. And then this is one of our friends. He's an immigration officer. When we arrived last night, I called him this morning. He came and he said that the first advice that he would give to us, that is not to publicly, openly feel anything. He said that the first instruction given to them since the French has arrived in Mali is that anyone that they will see them with the camera filming, they must arrest the person right away. So this is one of the strategies put in place by the French government in collaboration with the Malian government, so to make sure that the image of what's going on in Mali will not reach the world. So we are here, we'll do our best while we are in Bamako trying to give you information as much as we can, but you have to know that we are not covered by any international law. We can easily be snatched out of our hotel room and be put into jail if they happen to notice that we are filming and we are trying to have the information to go across. Thank you again, your brother Osman, Bamako.